Everyone has an idea for a game, or an idea for anything. Ideas are cheap, they cost nothing. And it's noisy and awful to tear an idea out of your imagination and make it real, because when you make it real, you imbue it with flaws, because it's only as good as you can make it. And the only way to overcome that, I think, is to just be in love with that idea.
It's really easy to stick to the vision when everything's going great. But it's those gut check moments when things aren't going great.
Kind of everything was nerve-wracking, and that doesn't even really end.
Our plan was to actually finish the game in 18 months after the trailer came out. I don't know when the scope actually started to sort of change. Things get a little hazy for me because it was a lot of work.
Someone on the team was like, "I don't think we're ready." I think they even said, like, "I'm embarrassed. I wouldn't want to be seen with this thing."
I'd be playing the final levels and I'm like, "This guy's got to get tougher. This guy's got, you know," and if it is unplayable or not fun for people in the flesh, then we really have to think about what we're doing.
You're never going to steer clear of every pothole. The game is the most important thing, and we didn't create a game that was fun in the first place by second-guessing the vision. I don't know. I mean, I think we were lucky. We had a good team, had a good idea, and ultimately the vision is what carried us through there. That is Darkest Dungeon.